mean, I get that you don't like me.
It's Dr. DeLuca. And what are you doing in Maya's office exactly?
She said that we could use it. Look, Dr. DeLuca, Maya and I aren't...
Okay, I'm not threatened by you. I'm not.
Good, you shouldn't be. Honestly, isn't... Whoa, I'm sorry. I didn't mean...
No, I'm not crying because of you. I'm not crying because of you. It's my visa expiring in Maya. It's the pandemic that is bad there and getting worse here. And in it, it's my brother that is dead, and I don't know what to do. And now I'm crying about it in front of the one person I love. Whenever see me cry, you're not gonna see me cry.
No, yeah, go ahead, cry in front of me. I'm a big fan of crying women. That sounded weird.
What does that have to do with anything?
In that time, how many exclusive relationships have you had that lasted more than a couple of weeks? But now
I'm
insecure and I care what
people think. I know you loved him. And I know he loved you. But he took the drugs himself. Get a load of this monster. He doesn't know how to communicate.
His mind is in a different place. Will everybody please give him a little bit of space?
Grey's Couples I Hate. I
don't quite Step Siblings. Toxic. To
say also toxic.
Link is to pushing.
This was just weird.
I don't exactly hate you, but if you were on fire and I had water, I'd drink it.
Before you wreck yourself.
Now move! Or I will run you down!
You don't get to call me a whore.
so you can kiss my hardcore diaper wearing ass.
And you must be the woman who's been screwing my husband.
No, shut up.
I hear the preacher say, speak now or forever hold your peace. There's a silence, there's my last chance. I stand up with shaking hands, all eyes on me. Horrified looks from everyone in the room, but I'm only looking at you.
Give me a chance and I will show you.
I told her that I'm celibate and fucking about a week. Psych, bitch, I lie, you can rob
me. Bite me.
Major bag alert, major bag alert. Bag alert, major bag.
Jane Doe, it's not Jane Doe, it's Mary Quinn.
Gave you all I had and you tossed it in the trash. You tossed it in the trash, yes you did.
Like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Maria, no son his way.
She told me that the man of my dreams.
You're the only friend I need.
Everybody moved on.
Didn't you and her share a house?
Yeah, we did. But Meredith's house, it just has this power. It's like a magnetic pull. Kareb used to call it his sister house, because no matter who else lives there, you're just kind of in their orbit.
I do have a special bond.
Okay, you're making it sound like a coven. It's just a house.
They tell me keep it simple. I tell them take it slow. I feed it water and ideas, so I let it grow. I tell them take it easy. They laugh and tell me no. It's cool, but I don't see them laughing at my money, though. They spitting facts at me. I'm spitting tracks, catch me. I'm spitting gold on my records. No, you can't come at me. They tell me Jesus walks. I tell them money talks. Blink, got me chill, cause I'm living in an icebox. They tell
Derek.
Me I'm slipping.
Derek.
I say I'm wide awake.
You just want to lay down and cry.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true.
I wonder, was she the same when she was 10 years younger?
In the way I was brought up as a baby. Well, you don't know fuck about my family.
McDreamy was doing the McNasty with the McHottie. That McBastard.
If you love someone, you tell them.
Nabu! Or I will run you down!
Perfect Penny killed my husband.
So you can kiss
my hardcore diaper wearing ass.
Can I try on your leg?
He's very dreamy, but he is not the son. You are.
He broke a bone. I broke his bone.
Cute liver disappearance.
What are you doing down here?
Sitting here with my penis.
Oh, super beautiful. I'm brilliant.